Alrighty, well, morning everybody, and back on again, and time once more for some Gems of War. And yeah, it's probably gonna come as no surprise to anybody, but I'm on very early. It's 4:10 a.m. right now instead of the usual 7 a.m. I laid down around 11 last night. Woke up around 3 a.m. just bright-eyed, bushy-tailed, ready to go. Tried laying back down. I tossed and turned for about an hour. Or not an hour, but about a half hour, 45 minutes. Wasn't happening, so here, bucket. Go ahead and make myself useful once again and get a stream going. So, I did, however, I think I might have figured out why I'm getting so short of sleep at night. It's because of my naps are taking too long. This is actually back when I first did the, I was actually able to do a second, a chess stream, like, during the afternoon. I would take a nap around noonish. But I'd do that for like an hour and then just, wake up from my nap, just all ready to go and everything. But, at some point, I mean, after my second chess stream, it would, I'd do my 1 hour nap, but then wake up, kill the alarm, and then oversleep for like 2 or 3 hours. That 1 hour nap ended up becoming like a 3 or 4 hour sleep. I think so. I think whenever that happens, in fact, a couple days ago, which was another rinse and repeat, that's what happened. It used to be an hour. I went ahead and set it for a 2 hour nap, figuring I don't want to fight it. So, take my 2 hour nap, kill the alarm, but end up oversleeping another hour. So, basically sleeping for 3 hours. So I think that's what's causing me to wake up so early, causing me to do these early 4 a.m. streams. But again, I don't want to fight it. And then the second thing too is something I like to do, especially with my computer being as old as it is, not having it on all day and all night. So whenever I lay down for a nap, I shut my computer off as well, and also I unplug it. Give it some rest as well. So yeah, see, so that's the other reason why I'm trying to do the midday nap thing. But like I said, I'm going over long on the naps, cutting into my nighttime sleep. Not really much I can do about it, because I don't want to force myself to stay awake. That doesn't really work either. So, but I guess sort of kind of on the upside, unlike yesterday, my TV started right up. No problems with it so far. I didn't have enough space in my Twitch description to say, hey, TV might black out from time to time. So that's going to be ever present right there. And moving on, as far as the session itself, it's going to be dailies, Faction Assault, I believe it's Wild Court. It's actually one of the better ones, because I can use I think it's red and green, which actually gives me two legit options. I can use my Zolgoth team, and I can use my Queen's Gone Wild team as well. So, that's probably what I'll start with, my Queen's Gone Wild, Queen Beatrix, AoE damage, that kind of thing. And then also, like usual, I'm sure you're used to this by now, Self, gotta go with the Cell. The tablet keeps crashing. Okay. Let's see if we get lucky this time. And also, like usual, not gonna eat or drink, not gonna eat anything until way later on, so it's just gonna be water. Trying to keep the fast going as long as possible. And this is also kind of completely unexpected too. Wasn't expecting my intro to go this long. I figured it'd be, okay, got up early, just gonna do daily factions out, okay, it's going to stream. But nope, kind of went over long on this too. Oh, also. Whoa, wrong button. PC might crash. I just messed up the Windows. My OBS program is kind of sensitive. Okay, so I was about to say, if I go offline, that's probably why. I hit the wrong button. But yeah, I actually got this album a couple days ago. Usually I like to play my new albums first, and then going into the random shuffle. Califrax or something like that. I don't remember the name. Yeah, Califrax. The People Came Out of the Darkness. It's black metal. Although it's the less obnoxious kind, and on top of it, it only lasts like 10 minutes. So, I said quite the mouthful. Wasn't, like I said a few moments ago, I wasn't expecting to be this jabberjawy.
Oh shit, here we go again.
Okay, let me sound check it. Okay, looks okay. Got the wrong ones in there. Get out of there. Was it yellow? There was one in here. You had a either yellow, purple. I can't remember. I think I might have the wrong ones in there though. So, kind of got off to a bad start. Let me type something down. Can I look at the recent one? Yeah, this might be crazy, but I kind of want to see what the tasks were. Like I said, I think I might have the wrong troops on my defense in PvP. So, yeah, that's kind of got out to a bad start. Try this. I'm on Terran's world right now. Hopefully it'll show me. Nope. Oh, hey screw. Okay, so it looks like my tablet's up and running. Sure. There we go. We got it. Yeah. That's a gift for free. No, this wasn't it. Perfect run. Ah. I'll have to look. It should be, our new infinity here. Yeah. Our new infinity, uncertainty. Yeah. Kinda suits the mood, so yeah. Yesterday or the day before, I can't remember which, but yeah, there was a... Yeah, I'm thinking... I want to say yesterday, but yeah, I was given a whole bunch of torches that just came out of nowhere. I don't know what I did. I kept saying, you know, I could have sworn I've been doing the Underspire every day. I don't know how I got like 20, 30 torches. Looks like I got some more. Okay. That's good thing I got a decent team to work with. So I thought. All of them. Shota was given like 15 torches. I don't know why it's. There it goes. Thank you. guys doing here?
Apparently not. Mana surge.
Yeah. Seems kind of weird. I mean, I figured... figured it would have only happened once, not twice. Guess we gonna get knockered around a lot. Unless I get lucky and get a good board. No. Unless I can take... getting my surges.
Surge.
God, I also forgot to mention at the start of the stream. It's snowing outside right now. So. Yep. Late October and we're getting snow. From what I saw out my window, I think it's like, I'd probably say like a couple, 2 or 3 inches. Well. Get some snow down there. Oh, you're in South Texas, okay. So you're like right on the Mexican border then, I take it? A lot of Spanish food, I take it. I've only been down there like one time in my entire life. Back when I was a kid living with my parents, my dad was in the Army Reserve, and he was stationed out in El Paso for a time. But yeah, that was one thing I noticed. Lots of Spanish stuff. Or Spanish food, I should say. Surge. She's gotta get her manner drained anyway, yeah. That one by a mile. Goody. Yeah. Dell had to help me make a whole new team on this because of... Dell had to help me make a whole new team just to counteract this one in a Hellgate. Got lucky. Yeah. He's immune to entangle. Thank you. Okay. Yeah, in fact, I think it was the Blackhawk Kingdom. In order to increase its power level, I need one more weapon, so yeah. Definitely get what you mean. Never mind. He can be entangled. She was immune to something. No, it's not. Yeah. Go ahead and grab this one. Okay. Well, that's starting to become an issue too with this controller. Like, I won't even be touching the controller at all, and it'll be, I think they call it gliding. I think that's what it is. Off to the next album. Actually, you know what? There is a certain album I want to play, or a certain album I want to play. I think I only played it one time ever since I downloaded it. It's either Shifo or Sifo. Entomangaku. It's Japanese. But yeah, he has a whole YouTube channel of this kind of music. But it's an hour long album though, so I'm definitely not gonna be having it on that long. And then Tinker Town here, as you can see, not too difficult. The only real big problem with this one is Tink. He's gotta keep up that I don't know what kind of storm it is, but it's red and yellow. So, Divinia's really going to be putting in the work on this one. I think he's impervious, too. Almost. Yeah, he can't be stunned. Thank you. Stealthy. That don't happen often. I managed to kill Tink before he got his storm off. To go. Well, I got out to a bad start. Thank you. check first. Okay. Not so much for that. Forgot about the webbing. I am freezing. That's what I was thinking of too. Thank you. couch. Maybe I'll get lucky.
Nope.
Matches. Let me see what he's got. Shit, that's right. I think, Hammer Claw's immune to a tangle. Yeah.
do.
Matches. Whoops, forgot he's submerged. Actually heals me. Oh, still. Never mind. I was reading it wrong. Excuse me. Tedious. figured Lando's the top target. Yeah, off to the next album. I'm in a pretty decent mood right now, so we'll skip that. And this is another hour-long album, so I won't be having this one on that long. This shit. Purple and yellow. Yeah. That can really fuck with you. Let's just do this one again. Still in third, but I'm pretty sure everybody else in the guild still has yet to take their turn. We're almost there. I might have to. Here, let me pull up a website real quick. Pulling up Gemmalogica. It's gonna be a little bit. I still gotta have to if I want the weapon. Grab Queen's Gone Wild, at least for these first few levels. It's like faction assault's gonna take a while.
End it all.
Doesn't feel right not having Ringer. You don't get those extra explosions, but they do start at a 50% mana, and plus for those times where they're submerged or have some kind of immunity or whatnot, Cursing them will come in handy. Plus there's gonna be a lot of greens and skulls as well.
Shit.
Yeah, that was a waste. So, for the rest of the run, this can really go sideways.
Thank you.
shit. Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all.
Now the middle of my back is starting to hurt.
Thank you.
Yeah, off to the next one. Ah, I got some more metal. And this is actually an album I haven't heard in a while. So. And I better turn it down. Gotta do something else here real quick. I'm on a Final Fantasy XIV Lodestone right now. It's back up and running after being on maintenance. Nope, I haven't gone on it yet. Every time that comes up. But like I said, I'm on my lodestone right now. I'm just trying to get it up and running and stuff. Lodestone's fucking up. Okay. And, I think this is, yeah, this is another hour-long album, so I'm not gonna have it on that long. To look. Stop there,
right?
Yeah. If I can remember too well, I'll explain when I get there. I got a poor match in there somewhere. But yeah, the merge pretty much shuts down this team, but it's also, it's the reason why I have Mirage Queen in there. I'll need to be able to curse the merge off of him. Ain't gonna matter, I'll lose my mana anyway. Yeah.
Mana surge.
Like I said, I gotta be able to get the gotta let her do it. Never mind. Shut up. got some low-res action going. No?
It's official. You suck.
Yeah, now it's about a good time. Okay. But yeah, I gotta use the bathroom and I gotta refill this, so. Anyway, I'll be back.
Thank you. help you on your quest. The road, Jack. Get out of here. Stay out. Shoot again. You're doing well. Keep it up. Run somehow.
Is that Steve Ricci doing the voice? Doesn't sound like it. I think Jersey Jack, if I'm guessing right, was the first one to do that. I think it was dialed in. Okay, so he's still getting planned.
You are champion this time.
Oh, never mind. Yeah. Guess he decided to play another game. Give me your money.
Oh.
Yeah.
I mean, it did. It did sound like his voice. Matches. Thank you, Dan. Maybe.
Yeah. Matches. Go. Sure could use a four match. Not a little fucked right now. Okay, on to the next one. Cool. Misread that one. Thank you. with. Not. I need to go straight to the boss on all the rest of these. Hey, 40% kicked in. Thank you.
Not what I want.
No!
Rematches. Rematches.
Matches.
Hey, we got flickering. Thinking of switching to my Zul'Goth team. Their stats are getting on the high side. Rematches. Got lucky.
Okay.
be a problem. One of the reasons why this album here is one of my favorites. Bass. Here we go. Here we are, free matches. Matches. Thank you. matches. Get them while they're hot. Matches. That not a four match, huh? What's it at?
Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all.
Still dying fairly quick, so. Thank you. How lucky. Rematches. Matches. Oh, luckily Frozen kicked in. Hey, Del.
Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all.
Huh? 15. Oh, damn. Huh? Usually I'm like in like the top 30%, or sometimes if you're lucky, the top 10%. Oh, thank you, Dell. We forgot about this one. Type something else down. Well, they just can't stop putting Tesla in there, huh? Otherwise, Avengers kind of sucks. If the ball drains, you're going to have to wait about 10, 15 seconds to get a new one. Back to the Future, maybe. Tesla, good luck. A-Force, kind of iffy. Oh, damn. Get closer to that orb of power. About to turn the shit. Already. Oh. Pretty goddamn bad. So, I don't know, Rock Band maybe. There's pretty much a no-go. I guess this one here, but team kind of sucks. Kinda. Except of course when this happens. My match is coming. Oh, damn, two. Thank you. Okay, three in a row. I want to say that's a bug. I mean, I'm not one to look a gift horse in the mouth, but on the other hand, too, like I said, that's three major orbs of ascensions in a row. It's kind of like what happened a few days ago. I had, I think it was like five hoagie humbuckers in a row. I'm like, that's either a bug or that was intentional. Damn team. What a lucky drop up on top. Gotta pick one. I can even mix. Got it. Actually, let me, I might be able to get two. Yup. Got it. All right, now, let's... I want to see how many total I got. Only need one more. Thank you. I actually put this on my blog post. Too much of a good thing I forgot this is an hour-long album. Well, this is pretty much everybody's favorite here. Get my surge. Surge. Okay, I I guess I got a poor match out of there somewhere. Almost, but not quite. I'm gonna open my blinds real quick. I'll be back. The sun's starting to come out. Surge. Still not enough. He's gone. All those three matches. I can leave. Keep getting them. Like I said, I want to say this is a bug. Again, on one hand, I'm not wanting to look a gift horse in the mouth. But on the other hand, I think this is like the fourth or fifth one in a row now. And I forgot to mention, my tablet's charge is at about 15-20%. So chances are I may be shutting down fairly soon. Got flickering. Okay. Okay. In that case, probably elementalist. Not a poor match, huh? How? Shitty team, or not? When it works, it works. Thank you. not quite. I also was wanting to look at while I was here. That. Was staring at me right in the face. Yeah, 25. Almost, but not quite. Surge. Much I can do.
It's official. You suck.
Just to switch it up a little bit. Surge. That's why. Jet Masters are getting nabbed. Shit. Yeah, I'll probably, end up calling it off after this album. Alright, we're at 40k. Alright, we're at 2k, so... back up. Oh, back up, back up, back up. Okay. Pretty bad when Mirage Queen goes out before everybody else. That's so bad sooner. And in case you didn't know, this team here, big here, this is purely my own right here. One of the first teams I came up with, and it was also my main team for a long time. I also played it a lot in a PvP. I think I might have had this team too before I had the Queen Beatrix, Minoxia, Leprechaun, and Mountain Crusher. That one, all-time classic team. I think I had this one before I had that one. I think I had this before DJ Screw started coming on my streams and helping me out. Thank you. Oh, never mind. Six. Another nice thing about this team, you're also diseasing them as well, so they're only gaining half mana. It's great against this guy. Sagittarian? Name doesn't ring a bell.
Thank you.
Got him. Huh? Well, I imagine. And then there's another one. Like I say, this is almost... I almost want to say this is a bug. Either it's a bug or it's actually intentional. I said, a few days ago, I had like 4 or 5 hoagie humbuckers in a row, like during Vault Weekend. Oh, I can't even read that. Chaos. Getting there. Last battle right here. Tablet's at 5% right now. Back to this. let me go on teleport real quick. Just need two more. Oh yeah. Alrighty, well, that's gonna do it for me, everybody. And this is a long one. This one almost went 4 hours. I can't remember the last time that's happened. So, but yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and call it good here. Tablet's at 5% charge right now, and I'm starting to. So, still need to get going on my stream video too. Gotta get that all prepped up and exported to YouTube. Most certainly, I'll need to get a nap in there too. So, But like usual, I kind of want to do a second stream later on, but the way it's been going on lately, that hasn't happened, but you never know. So yeah, but otherwise, thanks for dropping in and hanging out with me, everybody. I appreciate that. And if I'm not on later on, I should be on again tomorrow morning, barring incident. It should be 7 a.m. And that is U.S. Central Time. So, until then, thanks again for coming by, everybody, and I'll see you all next time. Oh, and happy Halloween. Totally completely slipped my mind.